And Surf Center. This is Sal dropping in on a new season of surf excitement and style. Big things happening at the bottom of the world as we join Surf Scout Mike Abramowitz in Shiverpool, Antarctica, as he looks for new talent to join the Reggie Belafonte Big Z Memorial Surf Off. Mike, let me ask you, what are you looking for in Shiverpool?
I'm looking for a coat. It's freezing down here.
I mean in a surfer.
Oh, I need the next big thing. Someone with skills to make a serious splash in the world of surfing. And if I can't find that, I'm leaving. Immediately.
You heard it straight from the bird's beak. This is Sal on SPEN. And the surfers are about to jump in. No iceberg will stop these surfers from trying to make it on the tour.
I am in the pocket! Sweet try! Check this out! Oh, I totally lost it! Hope you got your cameras rolling. Hope you got your cameras rolling.
Yeah.
I am in the pocket. Whoa. What a loser.
My sword.
Oh, that'll leave a scar. I can't believe this. I'm totally stoked. I am in the pocket. That'll leave a scar. I can't believe this. Oh, yeah. Sweet ride! Totally stoked. I nailed it!
Awesome, awesome, awesome! What else can I say but awesome? Welcome back to Shiverpool. Some say surfing is a crazy sport. Well, they don't know just how crazy it gets. For summer has come to this part of the Antarctic, and with it have arrived massive rock-hard icebergs. You think surfing among icebergs is crazy? How about ripping at night? Here's what talent scout Mikey Abramowitz had to say on the notion.
Look, it's my job to weed through the competition, separate the good from the bad. Icebergs help me do that. It's hard to surf if you break a leg, right?
Way to show concern there, Mikey. Icebergs. Are they the end of surfing or just the beginning? This is Sal from SPEN. I haven't seen waves like these since 88. Will these surfers make it through, or will the icebergs claim their lives?
Stoked. What a loser. Yes! I'm gonna rip it up! That'll leave his car. I am in the pocket. Sweet. Oh, I totally lost.
So believe me, you've got what it takes.